gotta get this fish off the bed so that female will eat. Because that female definitely wants to eat. Come here. Gotta get you off that bed. Alright. Alright, I don't know how big that female is. She's definitely, I'm guessing at least 4.5, 5 pounds. But she might be bigger than that. It took me a while to catch that damn thing. Well, you guys, I don't think I have my camera on, but that is a nice one right there. Almost 4 pounds. Nice. That one just kind of came up and swirled on it. Didn't hit very hard. Nice one. Come here. Yeah, baby. Fucking choked it. That's a tanker right there. Had it, just had the skirt. What in the hell? She ate it real quick. Nice. That was sick. She ate it on the first cast. Fish, man. That is a good one. Dang. Hoo-wee. That is a chunker right there. That's a good 3.5 pounder, y'all. On the brush hog. Fish is a little bigger than that, but I'll take it. Oh boy, come here. Not as big as I thought you were. Come on, dude, give me your mouth. I want a brush hog. brush hog. Come here, you. That's a chunky one right there. Got one off of bed today. For this one. God dang, I had to work for this fish. Come here. Come here. Come here. Yeah, baby. Finally. Nice one. One of the biggest bass I've ever caught. Oh my god.
That's a bass. We're on a field trip, so you just made our field trip epic.
Ooh, this is one of the biggest fish I've ever caught right here. Woo! Oh my god.
Are you gonna eat it?
That's a giant. No, you don't want to eat fish like this. Oh my gosh.
What are you gonna do with that fish?
I'm just gonna get a weight on it and let her go. Not quite as big as I thought. She's right at 7 pounds.
7 pounds.
Oh boy. That's the biggest fish I caught in a long time right there. 7 pounds. Male. Oh, that's a big male too. That's like a 2.5 right there. Alright guys, I'm at the boat ramp right now. Look at that beast. Caught her on the swim bait. It's called a booty shaker. And I got the underspin on it. And she creamed it. That is a beauty right there. Probably a good 4.5, maybe 5. That's what I'm talking about. Right at 4 pounds, 4.07. Finally caught a bedfish. I've had the hardest time getting these fish to commit. That is a nice one too. That is a tank. Sorry about that, y'all. My camera died on me. But she was right at 4.12. Another 4-pounder, baby. Nice. Fatty. Oh, yes, I got her. Nice. I think this is the big one I saw. It's not as big as I thought, but this is a nice fish, though. Come here, you. Yes, that's a good 3.5 right there. Got her on the red craw. She is. Come here, fish. Yeah. Finally got that one. I was trying to catch this fish earlier and it was raining too much. I couldn't see her. That's a stud right there. It's probably another one about 4 pounds. All right.